is pretty. Put your hands on top of the steering wheel.
And we need to steer which is a bit further away.
Hands are caught at the three.
Ah, yeah.
Right, put your foot on the brake and brake really hard.
Really hard.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
So the controls now are back here. I'm going to take the mirror. This is the gear selector.
Right.
We had the hazard lights on, which are there.
Yep.
What I'd like you to do is just do that brake familiarisation. So rev brake for me. Rev brake. Again. Again. Good. Okay. So, put the car into drive.
Is it?
You need your foot on the brake.
I see.
And we're going to go off around to the bike. Handbrake will come off automatically. Okay. This side.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
It's only £120,000 worth of car.
Yeah.
Right to the left. So pick up just a little bit.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, there we go.
Right to the left. Watch the curb.
Oops, yeah.
Right to the left. Okay, we're going onto the access road now.
Okay.
Straight on up. Just watch that curb. Okay. Just use the centre line as a guide.
Yeah.
Same as you did before, we're going to do the acceleration exercise
with
braking as well.
Okay.
Okay. So let me just bring up some. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Let's go. Gas, go, 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 go on, all the way. Brake hard. Whilst you're braking out, I do want you to keep. I know your hair was going in your eyes, I want you to keep your hands on the wheel, okay?
Okay,
that's important to do that.
Yeah, no, okay.
Okay, round to the left. That was in comfort mode.
Yeah, jeez.
Straight off, we don't have to wait.
Yep.
So as soon as we're lined up, start to feed the power in. Off we go. Full power.
used to this really high bonnet, but you know, I've never had
it's not the bonnet's high, it's just you're sat much lower.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah, it's just you're sat very, very low. It is a long bonnet.
Yeah. The streets where I live, I'd worry about hitting. Stop or
no, we can go straight off. I'm just gonna put the sport plus. You ready?
Yeah.
Off we go. Full power. Brake hard. Good. Okay.
That's good.
Off we go. Circuit.
Okay. This one?
No.
Oh, next one. There we go.
So indicate right. Just stop where the word stop is. But if we have a fast car come up behind us, I will tell you.
Yeah.
Because there's no overtaking here, we allow what we call a flyby.
Yeah.
And what a flyby is essentially, as you come around this last bend, you slow in and you pull up where that stop sign is, the other side's a lay-by.
Yeah.
So out we go. Let's go onto the track.
Right, yeah. Right. In sport, did you say?
It's in sport plus at the moment.
Ah, okay, sports plus.
Gently back on the gas, gently. For me.
Left.
Hold it just here.
Okay.
Oh. Go left.
Okay.
And then turn right.
Okay.
And we're going to go right again. Pull up between these two cones.
Okay.
Okay. There's an exercise here. We're going to get to feel what ABS really feels like.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you were experiencing it back there on the dynamic straight.
Yeah.
We're now going to be doing it essentially on sheet ice.
Right.
This isn't literally ice, it's a special surface called Avatol, which is has the same drag coefficient as sheet ice.
Yeah.
So we're only going to be doing 30, so
right.
When this car's gone, we're going to accelerate to 30, right down the middle. I'll say 3, 2, 1, when I say 1, I want you to hit the brakes really hard.
Yeah.
Yep, off we go.
Sensation from a brake pedal I've ever felt.
That's ABS doing exactly what ABS should do.
Yeah.
ABS applies the brake until just until the wheel starts to lock, and then it releases the brake, and then it reapplies it, releases, applies, so you feel that.
Okay,
we're going to go straight across.
Yeah.
So don't go too quick.
That was better.
You need to be a little bit quicker on the steering.
A little bit quicker on the steering, okay.
To get it balanced like that, that's what we're trying to
achieve. Oh no. But like you said, it takes
a bit of practice, that does.
Yeah.
68, this is track control.
I feel I'm quick,
but
my brain isn't set up.
I'm happy for you to run the drone, provided there are no other vehicles in the vicinity. So if anyone comes within, shall we say, 20 metres off where the drone needs to land. Okay, just repeat that distance about 100 metres. Negative 20 metres.
Okay, he's coming off, so we're going to go back on. Wait till he comes out.
That's it, yeah.
Okay, he's coming off as well, so we've got the circle to ourselves.
Nice.
Hi,
Viva
G, the white PC.
There you go.
When I fell, I had that.
Okay.
Gas.
The same, it's like the steering's really light and I can feel more, but it's like, I don't know, it's me. I think
it's not you, it is very difficult to do.
Yeah.
Only 1 in 10 drivers can do this.
Yeah,
so try again. Gas,
okay,
gas, try not to steer quite so counter steer so early.
Yeah,
gas, no steer.
Okay.
Hard round to the right. tense in the arms.
Was I? Yeah.
A little bit tense in the arms, and because if you tense in the arms, it transmits through to your hands.
Okay.
What do you do for work?
Oh, I'm just a retail assistant, just a basic till operator, stuff like that, so it's not too bad. I wouldn't mind working in sort of more motoring retail though in the future.
Yeah,
so hopefully that dream might come true.
Green button on the front of that box, if you can press and release it to that red light and start flashing.